एग्जामिनेशन दिन की में राइट बहुत चीजें होती है, इट्स लाइक लॉट ऑफ स्टफ हैपनिंग, सुपर स्ट्रेस्ड एनवायरनमेंट, यू आर प्रिपेयर्ड फॉर 2 इयर्स, 3 इयर्स, 4 इयर्स फॉर दैट डे, राइट? हाउ डू यू मैनेज दैट स्ट्रेस ऑन दैट डे, थिंग्स टू डूज और नॉट टू डूज फॉर दैट पर्टिकुलर डे? एनी टिप्स फ्रॉम योर साइड ऑन दैट?
वेल, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, ओके, इफ देयर आर पेरेंट्स लिसनिंग टू दिस, do not stress out your child.
There are a lot of parents listening to this, so yeah.
So it does not really, like, even you know that, just God forbid he is not able to perform well in that exam, there's always a second opportunity or a different way where he'll go, right? So luckily my parents never pressurized me and they were always mentally prepared in case I did not have a good exam. That is one thing, that be mentally prepared for a negative situation. Then again, when you give an exam, there should be no mental block. Like, exam is a different mode. You can actually define something called exam mode, where there is nothing but the question paper and the questions in front of you, which you have to solve. Just solve, nothing else. And obviously not get distracted too. On my JEE day, I was actually unfortunate in the sense that my competitor from my batch, he was sitting right in front of me. So like, even the thought that if I look at his face and he's confident and I'm stuck at a question, then my confidence will be shattered. So, don't look at others while you give exam. Just don't. It's you who's giving the exam and forget everyone else. So, that is one point. And when you're attempting the exam, you have to maximize your score. That is all that matters. Does not matter whether you have solved it properly or you have used a simple idea. You have just got to the answer.
Any shortcut method, yeah.
Doesn't matter. Ultimately, score is what will matter to the world.
Very interesting. Sarvesh, koi aur points uske upar? Exam day ke din ke.
Okay, so two, three things. Prepare all the like documents and aisa kuch chahiye hota hai for the final exam day. Prepare them well. Because final exam then means you realize you don't have your Aadhaar card or something. So things, it panics you and then final exam pe effect padta hai. And like, mera Aadhaar card match nahi hua tha. There was some problem. So, to avoid those all mistakes, like, prepare everything well before one day before. Don't draw any kind of attention to you. Otherwise, like, it means again you will panic, like night suit paper then chal jao, that's the best thing. No one cares about you then. And no, that's all. I think.
That's all. Yeah. Anand, any additional pointers from your side on things to do and things not to do?
See,
on that day?
On this particular thing, I think I can go off for an entire day and still I will not be finished. Because there are a lot of things which you should not do on that day. Right? For example, as he was mentioning, I've seen a lot of students, getting dressed for the occasion, as if it is an occasion, right? And they're putting stress on themselves because the exam should be in a very comfortable environment. Then for parents who are listening, most of the time what they do is, beta, ye kha lo aaj ke din, right? They will actually give you that curd and, sugar. And what happens is, unknowingly or knowingly, you're passing on that pressure to your kids, right? And this happens with most of us because we have all gone through that, phase and pressure. And trust me, we should all avoid these things. And apart from that, you should eat very light. If you are writing a JEE Advanced, which will be later, right? First, you have to prepare for mains. But in JEE Advanced, during that 2 hours, as Sarvesh was mentioning, that you have to plan that in well in advance, that what you are going to do. Because that 2 hours is also very critical time. If you get tired, it will impact your paper 2. If you take whatever mistakes you have done in paper 1 to paper 2, then also it will reduce your marks in paper 2. So, a lot of things to be there, but I would just curtail it. And on the top of that, I would recommend every student to bring that exam condition in home, especially during the last phase of preparation.